Well, as you know, the Republican Party has long been the party of the Constitution. And so when President Trump says he wants to suspend the Constitution, he goes from being MAGA to being RINO. We're the Constitution Party.